Alright, gives me goosebumps seeing him do that, but oh god, I am not looking forward to this. And also, I love this boss theme. This is like one of my favorites in the entire game. Oh, sweet. Okay, just gotta climb around. Oh, drop down. Okay. There's a lot of mattress blocks here. Okay, I think we want to take this one, if I remember correctly. That gives you... Well, either way, it's fine. Shit, I am not looking forward to this. This is the most pain in the ass, okay? He's not doing anything yet, but just wait. Oh, just wait. It's gonna get really bad. And it becomes such a clusterfuck towards the end. You guys will be praying that you make it on each time, and each time you'll fail. It's like, it's like in Gurren Lagann when Simone gets the moon and he can't put the drill in. Like, you will know absolute despair. Yep, that's pretty much what this is. Okay, hold on. I gotta make this block right here drop. Okay, do that. Oh shit. Yeah, he has a beam attack. I completely forgot about that. Hold on. Get away. Man, these coins are gonna be the fucking death of me. Oh shit, this is where he's gonna start doing all of his shit. Because this is what he... Yeah, this is when he's changing the blocks. You can do that from last time. And again, it can really screw up your strategy. Oh shit, I am... We're not even I don't know if we're even a fourth of the way there. Oh yeah, and he curses you. I don't even know what this does, honestly. Oh god, is this the attack I fucking hate? Okay, no. Basically, he'll pull a, I don't want to say Sephiroth. No! Fuck! Oh shit, see, that's what I'm talking about. You really have to pay attention to what he's doing. Oh god, he's gonna be pulling a Sephiroth, and I don't know if Sephiroth is what you'd call something like this, but it's where I first heard of it, so I'm gonna call it a Sephiroth move. Or basically, he's gonna be pulling a Draco Meteor. That's Pokemon, right? Okay, let's just keep pulling these and these and these. Alright. Almost halfway. I don't know what that curse does. I honestly don't. It, as far as I know, it doesn't do anything to Vincent. He still moves fast and everything. See, I thought I would expect it to at least screw up your controls, and trust me, with this boss, I would not... It would not be out of left field. I could actually see that happening. Oh, sweet. Take the... Anytime you see a bed, run for it. It's like... Oh, shit. Is this... I think... Okay, never mind. I thought... Okay, he's attacking the blocks now. Let me, if I actually remember right, there is a... Nope. Go away. I think he's gonna try doing that beam attack soon, so I need to start hurrying my ass up. Okay, hold on. Do that. Okay, no way. That won't work. No, that ain't gonna do anything either. Oh, duh. Just go this way. Okay, hold on, let me... See, I can't think. Shut up. Shut up. I am the Morning Star! I am the Morning Star! Push that out. I'm gonna get rid of these blocks here. As long as he doesn't do that beam attack, I'm okay. Shit, he's doing it. Aha! Oh! Fuck yes, I managed to... Oh, duh, duh. What the fuck am I doing? No, 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 no. Booyah. Okay, that can happen, and nothing can go in my favor. Okay, hold on. Shit. I'm stuck here. I don't know how I can get past this. Okay, I got an idea. Okay, getting somewhere. Okay, checkpoint. Is this the part that I... Yes! Yes, it is. Oh, shit. I really fucking hate this part. And trust me, it happened to me a lot. You will be tempted to go to the sides, and you will end up going into the black holes. It happened to me so many fucking times on my test playthrough. Oh, thank you. No! No, 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 no. I almost pressed up. Alright, but there's a really fucking annoying part coming up. Okay, thank you. I would have died right there if that block wasn't there. Yep, this is the part! Oh, shit! This is where you're gonna get bullshitted out so easily. Okay, this is near the end, but I fucking hate this part. Absolutely despise it. I can't stress that enough. Okay, there's a bed. Let's see if we can get that. Yeah, there it is. If we can get that, we'll be good. Fuck me. Shit, okay. You have to use this bed, I know that, so we need to build a path to it. It doesn't matter what happens, he will change it back into a bed. Well, okay, I thought he did. Nope, there it is. Oh shit, no! Not the meteors, please. No, okay, hold on. I really fucking hate this, I can't stress that enough. Okay, come on. Go. Go. Alright. Because there's no checkpoints here until the end, really. No! Fuck! Great. I've been screaming so much in this fucking recording session. But you know what? I'm having fun. It may not look like it, but I am having fun. It's just, this is really fucking hard. This is why I will never, ever do, even on the new channel, I will not do an LP of Donkey Kong Country Returns because of shit like this. Ugh. I'm probably gonna have one of my brothers come down here and say, shut the fuck up! Shit, I needed that to be a bed and... Oh, okay, you change it as soon as I do that. Okay, hold on, he'll probably do it again. Let me do that. Okay, I don't know where Vincent is. Okay, good. Oh, thank you. Okay, put that on us, that way it'll please cover the blast. Okay. Just gotta get going. Now, most of the time, the meteors will fall right behind you, but they sometimes will just catch you off guard. That's what makes them so bullshit. No. No. Hold on, let me do that. Hold on. I need to make sure that... Good. Hold on. See, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm stuck for a minute. I need to think about this, because I'm in the safe zone. He can't hit me here, but I can't, move. Bingo, bingo. I need to go push these blocks away so that way that will fall. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Okay, I got an idea. Okay. Let's go! Alright, we're near the end. Oh shit, I hate this part. Absolutely hate this part. This is the part I die the fucking most on. Because the meteors get so fucking bullshit. And also, you got black holes everywhere. Oh shit, my heart is pounding right now. I'm not kidding. I'm getting really tense right now. I'm trying to take my time while at the same time making sure I don't fuck up. Okay, come on. Come on. We're so close. We're so fucking close. Look at that. Look how close we are. And this is the part you will die. If you're not careful, if you fuck up here, oh man, it's a painful few minutes. Okay, just take your time, kinda. Make sure you watch for the meteors, they'll turn the blocks red, so that way they'll alert you. Come on. Oh, I hear it. I hear it. This is like the ultimate teabag. You have no- Oh, yes, yes, fuck, yes, we are done! Fuck you, Demizid! Fuck you!
Hell yeah! Serves you right!
I can't believe it!
Ah, sucks, don't it? I win, mutton!
I can't lose. No, you'll never win, you bastard!
What are you, stupid? I already did beat you.
Shut up! You're an even bigger fool than I thought, you little wretch. You're not going to prevent me from saving your race by being stubborn.
Is that still what you think? Look, men and women, they're more complicated than you think.
You're just being selfish.
All right, mutton. What I want doesn't really matter. I mean, people's lives aren't planned out for them. There's no roadmap. Despite what you may think, we don't need any herding. I mean, I can't claim to be the greatest guy in the world or anything, but I am human, and I'm free to choose how I live.
You insolent little man!
Well, thank you, but I still won. You made me go through these stupid dreams night after night. From now on, my life is my own!
Stop it!
Congratulations. I never imagined you'd climb the Imperio.